maiden voyage for the new Gotha P60, nicknamed Gogo. So what are we running in this one? We've got the twin batteries, 2200 3S, two Paidiss 2836 3500 kVs. Usually I should only have a 6.3 prop, but they didn't come in yet, so I'm running two 6.4 APC props. And we have, let's say, ailerons and elevator. And we have about a 20 kilometer wind, and as you see, we now have snow here this week. End of September was nice, plus 20s. October, oh well, not so nice. But, and of course I got a launch going into the wind, which is towards a tree. Well, it's up. Holy crap, that's only at 10% throttle. It's hard to see in this fog. Bit left. It's hard to see in this foggy skies. I'm sure the camera's going to have a hard time picking it up. I gotta be gentle on these motors. See if she glides. Maybe 2% throttle. Any color really on the bottom, so it's easy to lose perspective. She rolls. I got very little throttle into the sky right now. Hopefully I can land it in this. The snow is kind of sticky and hard, so I'm gonna have to really sort of glide her in. I'm gonna need a little more elevator in it too. We're gonna bring it in, see if we can glide it in. And we're in. Not that landing. prop slowed it down. Oh, I got little feet marks all the way along where the prop was still spinning a bit.